Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. I want to talk to you today about the non-toxic products that I have in my home currently. And I'm always rotating them because I'm always trying something new because I just want to see what's out there. But this is what I have right now. And if you're looking for non-toxic products to use in your home for different things, then you can try some of these products that I am using. Now, some of these are staples and I have used for years, but some of them I'm using for the first time, and let me just talk to you about them. The first one is these multi-purpose wipes. This would replace like your Clorox wipes, the ones that you buy in a store that are really toxic with bleach. That's what these would replace. And I love having these in my bathroom because they help to, you know, clean up little spills or whatever in the bathroom. I love having these around. Some people like them in the kitchen. I like them in the bathroom, but you can use them for whatever you want because they're multi-purpose. And I really like them and they clean really well. So I will keep buying these. I was looking for something like this for years and I just couldn't find it. And I finally did a couple of months ago. So I have this. This one is Meyer's Cleaning Day. This is the multi-purpose blend. And this is the honeysuckle scent. The honeysuckle scent is actually my absolute favorite. I have used this for years. So when I had a linoleum floor, I used to use this on my floor, and it does come in like a big bottle where you can kind of dilute it and use it on like surfaces like floors. I wouldn't use this on my hardwood floors that I have now, but that's what I use it for, or countertop surfaces, you know, cleaning off the stove. If you have like a regular like white refrigerator, it's good for cleaning off the front of the refrigerator. Not good for stainless steel refrigerators, but this is Meyer's Clean Day and I absolutely love it. It cleans very well and it smells really, really good. So my dishwasher, I just started using these and I love them. So these are 365 dishwasher detergent packs. And what they are the little tablets. If you can see that. And you stick them in your dishwasher opening and you stick it in there inside the packaging. And it's not plastic. It's like made out of a little food grade like packaging. And what you do is you keep it inside the packaging and you stick it in the dishwasher and this dissolves. And what I like about these is that it doesn't leave a residue on the dishes and it gets the dishes really clean and it has a good scent. It smells like lemon, like the scent is lemon. Okay, yeah, lemon scent, that's what it smells like. And I absolutely love this, but I also go between liquid and the pellets, but I prefer the pellets. And I never knew that I liked the pellets until I tried them like 5 months ago. And liked them. There is a brand that Sprouts carries, Sprouts Farmers Market carries, but I like this one I think a little bit better, but they're close, they're neck and neck. So if I'm ever at Sprouts and I'm running out of dish detergent pellets, I would buy them if I couldn't get to Whole Foods to get these. Now, I'm going to leave a link in the description box below with all of these products. Everything I'm showing you can be purchased on Amazon. So some of these things I do purchase on Amazon because I sometimes just don't have time to be up in the store. So I love this. On the note of dishwasher, you know how some dishwashers require you to have Jet Dry? Well, this, as a rinse aid, that stuff is full of chemicals. It's terrible for your body. That rinse aid that's on that you use in the dishwasher. So this one is called 365 Rinse Aid, and it's citrus, and it works really well. It does not leave a residue on your dishes, and it's low tox. It's, you know, non-toxic chemicals. It's the first ingredient is water, if that gives you any indication. So it's really, really clean. Next is the Method cleaners. I love this glass cleaner. I thought, oh my goodness, what am I gonna use instead of Windex? Well, I use Method glass cleaner. You can find this easily at Target, or they do have it on Amazon, and I'm gonna put a link below. And it works really well. Get your glass clean. It doesn't leave streaks, and this one doesn't really have a smell, but it says it smells like mint. So I guess it does, but it's just not a heavy mint. So I really like this. It cleans really, really well. I have two more products. One is, this is 7th generation. I love some 7th generation products. This one is the tub and tile cleaner. It's a natural cleaner. It's very powerful. If you are letting your shower get really, really dirty, and I know it happens at times, what you do is you spray this on and you let it sit and then clean. But if you're doing your weekly or every 2 week cleaning in your shower, I try to clean my shower every week. All you have to do is spray it on there and wipe it. And you might have to spray you might have to scrub if you have like some soap scum that's stuck, but usually you can just wipe it and this cleans really well. And this one's empty, so I need to go buy some more or either order it from Amazon. And there are different scents in this one. This one is, I can't see what the smell is. I think this might not even have a smell to it, but it doesn't have any chlorine, no synthetics, fragrances, no dyes, no harsh solvents. So it's good for people who are trying to heal naturally from fibroids. So this right here is dishwasher detergent. It's the gel. And this one is it's a power clean. It's safe. It's a safer choice. It's no synthetic fragrances, dyes, chlorine, bleach, and it's the lemon scent. And I do like this one. This one cleans very, very well. And so at the moment, I don't have any other cleaners in my house. From these things, this is what I use. I mean, I have like a wood floor cleaner. It's called Bona, but I don't really know how natural that is. And I got my floors laid in December. I think that's when they were finished being done. And we haven't had to clean them like with a solution. We just dust them with a dust mop and vacuum with the vacuum cleaner to clean up the dust for our floors. But everything, and I have a dishwashing detergent that I forgot about, and I don't know that I even have the bottle anymore because of the way our sink is. You pour the soap solution down into a reservoir and you kind of pump it out. It's like an attachment on the sink, so I don't have the bottle for that. But other than that, that's really all I'm using right now for cleaning. I do have this one in a big bottle. So like if I need to make a solution of soapy water, that's what I will do. Like if I have to clean down a wall or something like that, that's what I'll use. But the other thing too that you can use if you're in a pinch is you can use regular white vinegar in water and it cleans really well. You can use lemon juice in water. White vinegar in water is economical. You can even add some essential oils to that type of a solution if you don't like the smell of vinegar. As a matter of fact, I don't know how much it's gonna get rid of the smell of vinegar. But like if you clean with vinegar and water, the smell is gonna be gone soon anyway. But it really does clean very well. But you do have to pay attention to what type of cleaning products that you're using in your home. And like for dusting, I use like a feather duster, and there is a Method wood cleaner, which I had, but I don't see it around. So to be honest with you, I might have run out of it. And also there are still things missing from when we remodeled the house. We've gone through all of our boxes and everything that was in the garage and all that stuff and everything that we had packed up, but some things just haven't resurfaced, so things could have accidentally got thrown away. But what I do to, like, if I see dust on something and the feather duster is not working for me, what I will do is take a damp cloth, I'll wring all of the water out, and I will just wipe over the surface, and that gets rid of dust for me. If, like, there's a layer of dirt of dust, but I usually don't let my stuff get that dusty, but sometimes, depending on how busy I am, you know, it happens. So I'll just take a wet or a damp cloth and wipe over the dust if the feather duster doesn't work. But that's about it. That's what I'm using right now. And like I said, all of the links for everything that I use will be down in the description box. And if you use anything that's natural, please share it with me, because I need new ideas. Because I always like to try new things. As a matter of fact, I have not used the same soap, like body wash, in a year or two. Because I'm always trying a new one because I wanted to smell the scent or something like that. I don't have a staple for that. Just have a staple for my hair products. Anyway, y'all, thank you so much for watching, and I will talk to y'all soon. Take care.